Welcome to this video tutorial on creating an ORCID ID and associating it with your eRA Commons account. The Open Researcher and Contributor ID, ORCID ID, is a unique 16-digit identifier that enables connections between researchers and their research, scholarship, and innovation activities. At NIH, the ORCID ID is used for several purposes, including for researchers to link their publications to their grants, for application submission. Candidates for fellowship and career development must have ORCID IDs linked to their eRA Commons accounts, and that requirement will extend to all senior and key personnel listed on all applications for due dates on or after May 25, 2025. Accessing your personal profile. The ORCID ID linkage is established through your eRA Commons personal profile. First, log into eRA Commons, and from the landing screen, click the personal profile along the left side of the screen. This opens your personal profile summary screen. Near the top left side, you see the personal profile section. Once your ORCID ID is established and associated with your eRA Commons account, you see the information displayed under the ORCID ID label. If you have not created your ORCID ID, or you have not associated it with your Commons account, the status displays as unavailable. And below that is a link to create or connect your ORCID ID. Creating and connecting your ORCID ID. Clicking the ORCID ID link brings you to the ORCID ID sign-in screen. If you already have an ORCID ID, you can sign in to associate your ORCID ID with your Commons account. If you do not have an ORCID ID, click the Register Now link at the top of the ID section. Clicking the link opens the Create Your ORCID ID screen. Note, this is the first of 5 steps, and in step 1, you provide your primary email address. And because you came from eRA Commons, some of your information has been pre-populated. You'll be prompted to add additional email as a security backup if your primary email account is unavailable. This is optional. Complete the fields and then click the Next Step button near the bottom of the screen. Next, you set your password, meeting the password requirements as specified below the 2 password fields. Confirm your password. When you are done, click Next Step. In Step 3, you affiliate your ORCID ID with your employment based on your email address provided in Step 1. While the fields in Step 3 are optional, it is recommended that you complete these steps to help uniquely identify you and your research. Step 4 sets the visibility of your research activities, affiliations, awards, other versions of your name, and more. Select an option, then click Next Step. In Step 5, you review the terms and conditions. Review the privacy policy and terms of use, and consent to the data being used in the United States by checking the box for each. Check the Recaptcha checkbox and click the Complete Registration button to finish all the steps. Finally, and very importantly, you must confirm the authorization to access your ORCID record for the associated organization, in this case, NIH, since you initiated the process from NIH's eRA Commons. This is the step that authorizes sharing your research-related data with NIH. Click the Authorize Access button to complete the process. Upon your return to your personal profile, you now see your ORCID ID number. This is linked to the ORCID ID system, and clicking it shows your information. From this screen, you can sign in and update any additional information you like. Resources. There are a number of ORCID ID and related resources available to you, should you need them. If you need additional assistance, please contact the eRA Service Desk. This concludes this video tutorial on creating an ORCID ID and associating it with your eRA Commons account. Thank you for watching.